I think this guitar enables the player, because of its thin neck, to create a real and true legato. The music of Soar in particular has all sorts of left-hand stretches that really benefit from a smaller, thinner neck.